Go.
Okay, to Lisa from Lisa and Dale. This is the other package you're talking about. Oh, this is cute. All these plaids. That's nice. Yay, got both fabrics. Oh, these are...
This one has something else with it.
This one has something else with it?
Uh-huh.
On the third day of Christmas, my true love sent to me.
Oh, a little card. I'm sorry, I didn't see it. Okay.
Hello.
I wasn't paying attention. Oh, it's Joanne. Great. Thank
Hello.
You. That's great. Thank you very much.
See, he's dragging the tricycle around. He likes it. Uh-oh.
Ah, okay. Okay, David.
Wonderful. CD things. Blank CDs.
David.
Thank you very much. Now I can make more CDs.
Is it a chick flick?
Okay, I'll pass. I don't know. What are you opening? Oh, yeah, huh?
Excellent. I think we have that newfangled video post.
Yeah.
That's excellent. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Uh-oh. I think, you know, you could put it on Lisa's computer and you could all play if you wanted.
Here we go.
Hold that.
All right, he'll be out of control.
Yeah. I think he's going to like that tricycle.
I think he will. Dale has found that.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Him
neither.
Good job. Good boy.
All right. She's actually ripping. He's having fun.
Yeah, he is fun.
This is my birthday. Well, Christmas is. I like traveling. That's very cool.
All right, cool. Yeah, you like you could all play that too if you want, or you can play against the computer.
Let's open. Open.
What's in here?
Oh, wow. You got some
VTech
games.
Oh,
VTech. Noah's Ark and Pooh's 100-Acre Wood Adventure.
Perfect.
That looks like fun. Fun, fun, fun. That's great, David.
He does not have those. It's the VTech V-Spa, right?
Yeah.
Huh?
Very cool on Monopoly, too. We play that on Pogo, Dale and I.
Oh, okay, cool.
Good boy. Okay.
Something a little different. I thought you guys would have fun since everybody was together.
Cup Daddy.
Oh.
He's discovering the joys of ripping paper.
Oh, cool cases.
Oh, cool.
Oh, and a Napster CD. Cool. A Napster card, I mean. Very cool. Thank you.
Yay. Very good.
David.
And we see the blanket, too, that you made for us. It's beautiful.
Yes, thank you for that, too.
I'm glad you like that.
Really pretty.
We took some video.
Hey.
Gifts.
David.
David. Okay. David. Come on, help me rip.
Come on, help Daddy rip open.
Come on. Rip.
Uh-oh.
We're in trouble.
Yeah, I know. We're in a lot of trouble.
Yeah.
Godiva Chocolates, thank you.
Look what David's doing. He
David's, I know, he's pulling at the ribbon.
Okay. To Lisa from an unsigned vendor.
Okay.
David, come here. Help me rip this open. Come here, David.
David's moving the furniture.
David.
I get him. You rip. Okay.
Oh,
look where he is. Yeah, but he's right by the smokers. You know where he's going next. Yeah.
Oh, he's being so good right now. Look at him.
That's how good your baby is.
Oh, the book, Kanzashi and Blue.
That looks like perfect for the book.
Yeah. Oh, that's so exciting. I can't wait to look through this.
Very cool. I'm interested to see what you do with it.
Yeah, I know. They have some neat stuff in here.
And there you are with all those backboard displays.
Yeah, I know. That's great. Thank you. Thank you very much. I'm just flipping through it really quick. Wow, there's some really cool projects in here. Nice stuff. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I see your little post-it. Cool stuff.
Okay.
Okay, and I'll open one for David.
Oh, David got something.
David, we already opened that.
We already opened it. He's playing with his red shirt. Oh! Loves music.
I know he does, and I thought maybe putting in the car.
Oh yeah, we bring music for him in the car all the time.
I thought that, he likes to sing music too, so maybe he would have fun with that.
Yeah, I think he will. Who's next? Any gifts left on your side?
I don't.
Huh?
You open anything else you have left.
Okay.
Oh, you guys are done?
Yeah.
Oh.
You didn't send us much stuff.
Yeah. You keep that this year.
David, here's another gift.
Oh. Who's
Grandpa
that?
Grandpa. Come here, baby. David.
Mama.
Just start opening it.
David,
she'll go with it. He's leaving.
Oh, Thomas and the jet engine.
Oh,
look.
Yeah.
Thomas. Oh, this is perfect because it's got big and simple words. This is exactly what he needs.
Oh.
A lot of some of the books we have are like, I don't know, they have odd words in them or too many words. You know?
Turn that down.
And this is an envelope, I think, from Mom and Dad.
To who?
To me. I'm sorry.
Oh.
I thought it was a suit because I...
There he is.
But Jessica London. Cool.
You can just have a good time with that, I hope.
Yeah, that's great. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I love Jessica London. They always have nice stuff there. They have great career clothes, you know?